Now, I came out here tonight not to be disrespectful, Brock, but out of love for our 20 years of business and friendship together, because I know you are so myopic right now looking at WrestleMania. Champion versus champion, title versus title, winner take all. Except there's a roadblock in your way, farm boy. You may not make it to WrestleMania as the WWE title holder. You see, for 20 years, I always took care of all the small details for you, such as you have to defend the WWE title on Saturday, March 5th in Madison Square Garden. Which means, Mr. Lesnar, you ain't gonna make it to WrestleMania as the champion.
And allow me to thank you for telling me where I'm supposed to be when I already know where I'm supposed to be, Paul.
Do you know that you have to defend the title against Bobby Lashley in Madison Square Garden? Do you know that Bobby Lashley may not even pass concussion protocol? And do you know that if Bobby Lashley doesn't pass concussion protocol, I'll still have your back, Brock Lesnar. I'll make sure it's a title match worthy of the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. So, Brock Lesnar, I'll see you at the Garden.
Newsflash, Paul. Newsflash. Brock Lesnar is doing just fine without Paul Heyman. Well, guess where Brock Lesnar's gonna be Friday night?
Saskatchewan?
Brock Lesnar, Friday night, is coming to SmackDown to introduce you two knuckleheads, the new reigning, defending WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World! Brock Lesnar!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.